pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand. And we're in!
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway.
Thank you.
Why?
April 29th, 2053. It took me and Victor a week to reach the landing site for the supply vehicles. We had to route our crawler around a rockfall that wasn't on any of the surveys. But most of the core bots are in fine condition. And the prime core is safe, thank God. We'd never be able to terraform this planet without it. In 200 years, Far Eden will have blue skies, water, trees. It will be a paradise. Like Earth before Dusta. Victor will be overseeing construction of the first stage facilities while I get the prime core online. If he and the other core bots continue to perform as well as I designed them, I might not need to wake any of the other humans for this shift.
The storm's getting worse. We need to get inside, quick!
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more on the ground.
Up there! The pylon controls! Come on, Mac! Isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. lock on it. What is it, boy? Ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door. Socket. But it's missing all of its power cells. A cell bot! I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me.
Thank you.
I need to extract the core. One down, two more to go.
Thank you.
Do you hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby. A dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Open up. Take a look, buddy. See what you can find. Who's a good boy? That's number two. Here, Mac. go. The pylon's up and running. Let's head outside and take a look. All right. Remind me how these transfer plates work again? Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it. The storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out. Filled with rogue core bots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts. Violet, I got places to go. All right, let's get you geared up, Mac. Got it. Sweet. Done and done. Mm-hmm. Looking good, boy. Now let's get back to that distress signal.
Mm-hmm.